Did you know that in Requiem for a Dream, the director of the movie, Darren Aronofsky, practically copied this scene from the animation film Perfect Blue, by director Satoshi Kon?